led by Maya Sandresh linger here. Eliminate them. Vex node. An access point into their simulation network.
Nisa had another nightmare.
Again? What was it this time?
She doesn't know how to describe it. She only says she's alone and no one can see her. Tonight, she doesn't have to help her sleep. She misses you.
I will.
There are hundreds of copies of Chioma and Maya within the Vex network. We're glimpsing some that were untouched by the Conductor.
Down.
Thank you.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Research. They will not find what they are looking for. We will make sure of it.
teleport? What?
It's our anniversary.
Oh, Chiyoma.
It's all right. I knew you'd forget. So, I remembered for the both of us. Put your work away, Maya. Just for now. I'm cooking. Come join me.
Guardian, down.
Down.
Earth.
We won't be able to see it for much longer. There's a point on Neptune's orbital path where it won't be visible. Even if we come.
Maybe that's a good thing. Just let it fade among the heavenly bodies. What?
Earth is the only planet that isn't a heavenly planet.
Well, it is now.
Thank you.
No pacing again.
I just can't stop thinking about what we had to leave behind.
We're still here. For your day. Your soul. Come back to life.
There is no sunrise. Only twilight.
The new dawn of light is coming.
Thank you.
those gigantic sunflowers your mother grew?
Yes. Why?
I always looked at those and thought of you. But now, I think these ones here remind me of you, too.
Really? But these are so small. They hardly get any light on this planet.
But they're here, and alive. And that's a miracle, isn't it? To the right.
How much? This is heavy.
My grandmother painted it. A little more to the right. Oh, too much. Left. Stop. Stop. Perfect.
It's not too close to the window.
No. Well, now that you say so.
No, no, it's exactly where it should be. It's beautiful, Maya.
this is all that's left of Maya's search. A graveyard. And every Exo attuned for Geoma Essie. All we can hope is that her remaining copies in the Vexnet have found their own measure of happiness.
Captain, I have discovered an anomalous signal in your location. Please discern its source.
Down.
versions of us simulated by the Vax. What are their lives like? Are they happy? Are we still together? Are they safe at home or exploring Saw?
Yes, we are, all of it, simultaneously. Is that so frightening?
No, it's wonderful. We'll live our fullest lives, together and apart. I love that.